This can't be real, like Xiaomi was at 10% and OnePlus at 2, but still it lost. So hey guys, and it is time to do a battery drain test. So we have the latest OnePlus 11, Xiaomi 13 Pro, Apple iPhone 14 Pro Max, Samsung S22 Ultra, OnePlus 10 Pro and the Pixel 7 Pro. So the OnePlus 11 comes with a massive 5000mAh battery and so does Samsung and Pixel, but Xiaomi and iPhone got a small battery size. Yeah, numbers may sound hard, but the software, display type and chipset matters a lot, and you guys can get a rough idea on how much a phone can survive in continuous usage. So before starting, would really appreciate if you can like and subscribe, maybe join my channel, cause it took me 15 continuous hours to shoot and edit and that would mean a lot. So I have set all of them to max out resolution and variable refresh rate, have set the brightness similar in all. Starting with PUBG, set to same settings in all, and yeah, I play this game a lot, so 3 hour continuous session, let's go. So after this gaming session, battery left is 60% on OnePlus, 70% on Xiaomi, 79% highest on Apple, 56% on Samsung, 57% on 10 Pro and 54% lowest on Pixel. Now Safari slash Chrome for 1.5 hours, cause you all surf internet and it do support high refresh rate. So now the battery left is 50%, 62%, 72%, 46%, 46% and 31%. Apple and Xiaomi on top and rest are doing great too. Pixel is the one heating most, something you all should note. Now 2.5 hours of YouTube at 1080p 60 frame and yes, make sure to subscribe, that would mean a lot. So after this session, battery left is 34% on OnePlus, 46% on Xiaomi, 58% in iPhone, 30%, 28% and 14% in the rest. No shocker, Tensor G2 part Pixel is not doing well. So now Instagram for 1.5 hours and make sure to follow me there for some exciting reels. Sol left is 21%, 30%, 51%, 16% and 14%. Yeah, it is shocking to see iPhone still having half juice left. Xiaomi and OnePlus are closing the gap and Pixel 7 Pro is already down. Finally, camera usage at 4K 60 for 1.5 hour and then we'll do some gaming and camera again. So the Pixel 7 Pro was the first to go down at 8 hour 38 minute. Not great, yeah, not even power efficient than 8 Gen 1 devices. Then it was the OnePlus 10 Pro 9 hour 10 minute, a decent job done. Samsung S22 Ultra went down at 9 hour 30 minute, which is awesome. Yeah, I must say Samsung have done an amazing job, and One UI 5 was the best thing they ever did for better power efficiency. The shocking part is Xiaomi went down at 9 hour 49 minute. That is a decent score, but the real shocker came when I saw OnePlus was at 2% and Xiaomi at 10% when doing the camera test. So I have no idea what magic OnePlus pulled in last second, but the OnePlus 11 went 9 hour 55 minute and was the coolest of all at 33 degrees. Apple is the king and there's simply no match for this device on earth. This flagship went 11 hours 17 minute, yeah, no doubt is invincible, got the smallest battery size of all but not so high resolution display. So fair enough I guess, comment your thoughts right now, make sure to check these products in the shopping cart below. Thanks so much for watching, make sure to like, subscribe and I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.